Paula Radcliffe struggling as they get to a little bit of an uphill.
Radcliffe's stride a little bit choppy.
And she wears those long socks because she believes that it helps get the blood back up to her heart and helps her to recover faster and run faster. She used to wear black socks, but now they're just about flesh colored. You can just see them now.
Elfinish Alemu, currently in fourth place. And the last report we had, just 11 seconds behind Paula Radcliffe, as Mizuki Noguchi continues to tear up the course here. Will gold go to Japan? Paula Radcliffe. Paula Radcliffe has just stopped.
She is in tears.
Looking back.
The crowd cheering as she tries to get going again.
36K. About 3.5 miles left in the race at that point. No, yes, that's correct. Would you just say she's out of gas?
She has come to an emotional and physical breakdown at the same time.
The picture tells the story. And there is silence in the stadium from thousands of fans from Great Britain. Radcliffe looking for some solace alone. Back in the race course, it continues. This is just a hugely terrible moment.
Well, Larry, you said at the outset, the Olympics are not kind to favorites and world record holders in the marathon. And this is the unkindest way to end it you could imagine.
Truly a picture there was worth a thousand words. No need to say anything.